you know, I always want to show you cool places. This is another cool place. This is a lake house down here on Lake Cumberland, which is amazing. 64,000 acres. But I want to tell you where you're at. First of all, if you go out this way, you come down 127 or come up the Cumberland Parkway, it's the corner. 127, which is a big road, and in the Cumberland Parkway, which is part of the I-66 thing. I don't know if that ever was completed or whatever, but that's part of Interstate 66. That's 7 miles that way in a little town called Russell Springs. Cute little place, and it's close to a lot of things. And of course, it's all about the lake economy here. So you turn there 7 miles down a nice road, and then you just turn right in here. It's just, I don't know, a couple hundred feet up there. And you are at this Captain's Point, and you're right on Lake Cumberland, which is 64,000 acres, 120 miles long, over 1,200 miles of shoreline, because it goes and wiggles, all these little coves, 1,200 miles. So you've got the beautiful gates here, and you've got, this is all stamped concrete, so it looks like Belgian blocks. And then this part here, this is such a nice design. Everything's nice here. This is like a cut stone or shale or something like this, but it's concrete, so it'll be here a long, long time. Check this out. Isn't that beautiful? This is all stone. Somebody was saying to me just the other day, they said, wow, that property looks really beautiful. Why is it so beautiful? I said, well, first of all, it's underground electric. That helps. And this property's got the exact same thing. So everything's underground here. You've got all pad transformers. Look at this. So you know there's not going to be any unsightly wires or poles or any of that. And this is just the most glorious fall day. I just love the fall. It smells good. It sounds good. You got all the rustling leaves. It feels good. It just feels right. So I wanted to show you this entry. Oh, here, let me show you up here first. This right here is some of the land that's available for future development. And now a lot of these lots are sold, and people are waiting to build on them or on speculation or whatever. But this is just a loop here that just goes around. It's not a big loop. So there's not that many lots in here. But the land is just beautiful. Isn't that fountain just gorgeous? And then you've got this stone wall, and you've got roses, and then these are all big, healthy crepe myrtles. You can imagine what that's going to look like in the spring and the summer. I'm going to show you this whole property, but I just want to marvel in the fall. It's just spectacular. And, oh, tell me if I'm hitting the mark with the properties you want to see. Put it in the comments below. And I always tell you to sign up for our exclusive buyers list at the end. Well, I'm going to tell you here at the beginning so you don't forget. Click on this box right here and sign up for our exclusive buyers list. You'll be alerted of properties 2 to 3 days before it goes to the general public or goes on the MLS. So you really have an advantage and an opportunity to come out and see the properties with our agents sooner than anyone else. Anyway, click on the box right there and it'll take you right there, and then you can go back to the video. But comment below, see if we're hitting the mark with the kind of properties you want to see. I was watching one of my videos the other day and I thought my sound was bad. Something was bad with my sound, but it's the rustling of the leaves. It's the beautiful time of year when the leaves start dropping and they are making a lot of noise. Of course, they're out in the woods too, so it's actually nature doing its thing. Hey, we're at Captain's Point here. You saw the gates, you saw the entrance. I call this house the House of Dreams and Possibilities. Now, this is right on Lake Cumberland, 64,000 acres. It's Army Corps engineers. And when I say dreams and possibilities, this is the place where you say, oh my gosh, I got to bring my family out here. And we can dream about the future. We can talk about the possibilities, which are endless. Someone who's going to buy this property is going to be the person who understands exactly what I'm talking about. Dreams and possibilities. And this is it. I'll tell you, you buy this property, you're going to feel like you've made it, right? I know I certainly would. About 3,700 square feet at an unbelievable price. You can't build this house for $100 a square foot, more or less. And that's about what they're asking for it. Absolutely beautiful, stunning views. And it's a stunning property. Wait till you see it. Let me just point out a couple architectural features while we're here. We've got a belvedere up there, or a tower. It's a square tower with all glass. Let me see if I can get over here and see it any better. You've got the cultured stone going up. You have a beautiful fireplace inside. Wait till you see all the stuff. It's got hardy plank on the outside, which you know is that concrete fiber board. So that's a really big plus. And you've got tons of bedrooms. This property sleeps about 16. So if you got a big family, rock on. If you got business associates, rock on, bring them. And, or if you've got kids like my kids, they've got a dozen friends each. They can all come on up here and go crazy. You're a mile from the marina. I'll show it to you over there. And you've got the barbecue grill area out here. You've got a hot tub. You got multi-level decks, et cetera, et cetera. Come on in. So here's the driveway. Come up. I parked my car in the side there, so we got more room. This is one of those properties that really has, I don't want to say two sides. It's got three sides that architecturally are absolutely beautiful. The other side, you can see the tower. And this is the side you're going to come up to park your cars and enter the property. You're right on Lake Cumberland, as I mentioned, but there is an Army Corps of Engineer buffer zone. You're on the buffer zone, so there will never be any building in front of you, and you can walk right on down to the lake. So they got a couple canoes down there, but again, you're just a mile from the marina. So what can I tell you about this? I mean, you can see, if you're a person looking at this property, you can already see what's going on. It was obviously designed by an architect, laid out nice. I mean, the design is very nice. A lot of square windows, a lot of glass, obviously. Why wouldn't you have a lot of glass? I'm going to go in this way. I actually should have used the walkway, but since there's leaves here.
Many lots are available on Lake Cumberland?
Not very many. First thing you're going to notice is the maple floors. Absolutely stunning, and they're everywhere. You're going to love that. So this great room really is great. No pun intended. Real high ceilings, views of the lake everywhere. In fact, I don't have the right lens on here, but you can see the lake. Beautiful, it's enough because it gives you tons of privacy coming back. So that's kind of important. Everybody wants the view, but then they want the privacy and you don't want to eliminate that. It's a regular wood fireplace, by the way. What we like to call a masonry fireplace, but it is a regular wood fireplace. This dining room, is this unbelievable, right? 2, 4, you know, 8, 10, see the table seats 10. Kitchen's really nice, chic. You've got these very cool pendant lights, which are MR16s, low voltage. And then you've got these sleek handles and smooth fronts here. It's very nice, and this is solid surface. Soft close, very nice. So who's going to use this? Absolutely anyone who lives in central Kentucky, which we call the Kentucky Crossroads. Anywhere in the bluegrass state, someone from Ohio perhaps might want to use this as a weekend place. The important part is there's enough income on this property, you rent it out for the weekend. Ask me how I know. Just got done talking to the owners, and that's what they do. They got transferred and are moving on, but they have huge rental income on this property because of the lake and because it sleeps so many, so you have great income here. So rent it out and just pencil out the weekends that you want it, and you've got a positive cash flow property here. Okay, got a nice size laundry room in here. And here's what I would use it for. I would use it for pantry, which is what they've started to do here. They use it a lot themselves for the whole family. So it's kind of stocked that way, right? There's nothing in the refrigerator, that sort of thing. If you walk in, here you've got the garage doors, and you walk right in. I got the door open there. You've got, you know, color fixtures. Look at that. I mean, so nice. It's Halloween, we got the eyeballs up. This is what I consider the master. So you got beautiful, like a Spanish porcelain tile on the floor, and in the shower, this is really cool. So this is big enough for several of your friends, depending on what kind of parties you have. That was a joke. It's a joke. Is it just a joke? And but it's big. It really is big. If two of you needed to shower at the same time, I'm not judging. I'm not saying nothing. But you got plenty of room in there for that. Again, color fixtures. It's a nice touch. Big closet. Well taken care of house. This is very cool. So the view here, it's all about the views, right? And then this goes right on out to hot tub and all screen here. So you can open these ginormous windows. Those truly are monstrous casement windows. And you're out to all the sounds of nature, those rustling leaves, the squirrels running around, there's acorns everywhere. If you're a squirrel, you'll wanna be here because it's unlimited food supply. There are tons of acorns because there's tons of oak trees. All kinds of oak trees here. And again, more views of the lake. If you've been following my videos for very long, you know I can be a little corny and a little bit sentimental. Maybe it's because I listen to too much Michael Bublé and drink too much red wine, but can you imagine sitting here with your family, your kids or your grandkids, talking about life, talking about the possibilities of building a legacy, talking about the possibilities of their potential. That's what I mean about this property. It's dreams and possibilities. This property was built by one person with one idea. Obviously, it was a couple or a family or something like that. But you get the idea. This house was not built by some big corporation. This is one couple with a similar goal, similar ideas, similar dreams. And they were able to share all those same things with their kids, all the possibilities of life. All right, let's go on upstairs. More architectural stuff. You got the pendant lights, which is kind of cool, like the perfect spot for those here. Show you what you got going on over here. You got a beautiful rail. And this overlooking the great room. This opens up to two twins here. Lots and lots of natural light and tons of privacy. So you can imagine if you're down here, no one gonna look in at you except the squirrels. What I consider a Hollywood or a Jack and Jill bath here. You got two sinks, a shower, and a hopper. There's the hopper room. And then a beautiful one piece. This is a very nice bedroom up here, good size. It's got its own deck. So this would definitely be a guest of honor up here, right? Certainly not going to put your son-in-law up here. Just joking. I'm a son-in-law too. Let's go on outside. Okay, so here's where we came up. Pretty, lots of light. Look at that beautiful natural light. Isn't that just spectacular? And then there is a ladder, like a ship's ladder, that goes up to the tower. Let's go on up. Okay, we just climbed that ladder, and I just wanted to show you what the tower looks like. So it's glass all the way around. There's the lake, of course. This looks down, of course, the deck outside, too, looks down over the barbecue area. But it's all glass up here. Pretty neat, huh? We'll go out here and walk around. There's the road and the driveway. In fact, there's my car. And there's the barbecue area. But you're on top of the world here. I guarantee you that's easy 30 plus feet down there. And there's the lake. There's a view of the lake. Wow. Look at that. You can see the marina. If you can see the marina. Yeah, you can see the marina from here. Sure can. And then this is the hot tub. Master bedroom. And then into the kitchen, etc. Anyway, that's what the tower looks like. Beautiful. Love that color. There's so much green up here with the trees. And there's the lake. And there is a marina. Can you see that? I think if you're full screen on your computer, you can see the marina's right there. Little fire pit there, hammock, and of course the hot tub needs a new lid. No big deal. We get a new cover for ours about every 3 years or so. It just happens to be its time. Okay, come down the ladder, and then we'll go back down with the views. We get call after call after call. People want to be where they have the woods. We want to be in the woods. We want 10 acres in the woods. We want 5 acres in the woods. What are you going to do with it all? I don't know. We just want privacy, and we want to build a cabin. Well, here's your cabin. You got all the privacy in the world because you have Army Corps as your neighbor here. And the lake, which is down, I don't know, 50 feet from here, the lake level, and 64,000 acre lake with 1,200, believe it or not, 1,200 miles of shoreline, because it does a lot of these coves, and this happens to be a cove right in here. So 1,200 miles of shoreline, all the privacy you need. On just under an acre, about 9/10 or so. All right, so this is almost like a stair tower, in fact, and then of course the tower is above this, so maybe it is a Belvedere, but it's a stair tower, right? Pretty cool. Let's go on downstairs. We'll see the downstairs, which is pretty crazy, because this is the fun room. This is the kiddies' room, or sons-in-laws. You put all the sons-in-laws down here, right? So you've got these two big doors here that go out into this huge sheltered area. And it's all been stoned. So I'm assuming it's poured. It's all been stoned. Check this out. Let's count them together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Guess what? We got 6 on the other side too. So you can fit 12 kids down here, maybe one on the couch, 13 kids here. Oh my gosh. Isn't that crazy? And, oh, here's the cool thing. It's boys and girls. So you put 6 boys on this side, and another big, big shower with beautiful tile. You put 6 boys on this side. Oh my gosh. Bring your aspirin and your earplugs because you know it's going to be a wild time. And then let me show you over here. And then 6 girls over here. Good. My goodness. Oh my gosh. Can you imagine the screaming and the hollering here? Lifetime memories. That's all it is. You're just building lifetime memories. Dreams and possibilities. Okay. And we're back up here on the main floor. Just light glorious. Can you imagine the fireplace going? It's smell of pizzas in the oven. Got a big double oven there. And then of course, this is really what this property is all about. So you got a bar here. You got, what, 12 or 13 kids downstairs. Then let's count real quick. A couple here in the master suite. So that's 15. Then you got the nice suite up here. That's 17. The twin beds in the back. That's 19. So you could really, you could comfortably have 19 people here. Oh my gosh. So you're going to spend a ton of time outside. You're going to have people here, there, everywhere, right? You're going to have Auntie and Graham. They're going to be on the couch. And then the guys are going to be cooking over on the barbecue. And then the gals are going to be chatting here over a bottle of white wine, right? You can see the whole thing. Oh my gosh. And then of course, you're going to have people down at the lake fishing as well. I'm going to put down here the distances from like Cincinnati, from Lexington, from Louisville, from Knoxville, that sort of thing. This is just a nice, easy commute. Leave work a little early on Friday. By the way, I wanted to point out, these are 14 sears, and there's three of them. There's two one size and one the bigger size, but that's some serious horsepower right there. There's speakers everywhere. On the outside, there's speakers all on the inside. There's another one over there. So, dreams and possibilities. So, I'm already thinking about this, seeing how I could manage a place like this or this place. You know, you leave on Friday, what, 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon, you grab the kids right from school, and you shoot on down here. You're here by, what, 5? And by the way, this is in central time zone. You're basically going straight down, but you know how the time zones go like that? This is in central time zone. So you're not in Eastern. You actually gain an hour when you come down. So you're here by 5 at least, no problem. And you can get all your stuff settled in, what, half hour, 40 minutes? And then you can start the grill. Start a little fire down here, and you talk about getting away from it. So now you are 6 o'clock on Friday, till as late as you can squeeze it in on Sunday. We just took a trip together. It was a cruise, which was wonderful. Cruises are great. They're a little schmaltzy, but they're really great because you don't have any of that electronic stuff. Unfortunately, you've got really good cell service here. So the kids, you just have to tell them they have no cell service and leave their electronics at the door. But this is lifetime memories. A place like this. Lifetime memories are made here. And this is the living room, remember? It is the most beautiful fall day I remember in a long time. And I get to spend it showing you some of my favorite properties. This is one of them. So this is where the barbecue lords are, right? Dad with his almighty spatula and apron and the uncles and all that sort of thing, hanging out here, the boys, and having a beer, burning some burgers, or burning some kind of meat, I can assure you. But it's going to get burned. You know how that goes, right? And then this huge fireplace. This is what I have for you today. The lake house down here on Captain's Point, lake house of dreams and possibilities, just under an acre. It's ready to move in. You could not build this house for the asking price of about $100 a square foot. You got about 3,700 finished square feet, and that includes the basement. Could you see yourself here with your family? Could you see yourself making lifetime memories with your kids or your grandkids? This is the place. And the income. So don't forget about the rental income. You can rent this out and make the payments, or if you pay cash or put significant down, you would have a positive cash flow. And that's already set up. Remember, I told you these people, that's what they do. So it's already set up. I'm sure they'd be glad to share with you the people who help turn the place. They clean and they reset all the bed linens and clean those and so on and so forth. So I'm sure they'd be glad to share all that information with you. That will go along with the property. You know, who's gonna mow the grass? Who's gonna put the wood here and all set up like a bed and breakfast type of situation? But there's a big market for that here on Lake Cumberland. Thanks for watching. If you like what's going on, first of all, call Ken here. Come on down. Take a look at this property. Just take a look at it. And you'll fall in love with the view and the serenity and the time you can spend with your family. That's invaluable. So call Ken here. And if you like to look at properties, don't forget to subscribe. Click on this box right here. You will be on our exclusive buyers list, which means you'll get properties 2-3 days ahead of the general public and the multiple listing service. That is so super cool, because you'll know about this property before anyone else does, and you can come in here and take it off the market and come in and look at it before anyone else does, so you can beat all the other realtors here too. So anyway, fill up that box. Talk to you soon. Thank you, and thanks for watching. ...1,280 miles of shoreline. Shoreline, I did it again. 1,200 miles of shoreline. Don't ever go to the grocery store or videotape when you're hungry, because obviously I'm thinking of sirloin.